This is just the going over with the wash, just, you know, dirtying it up. After I do the face, we're going to go into the corners and get those darker with some acrylic and sand and stuff, and that should really make everything pop.
Okay, moving on to the face. Still using the same wash, I haven't used another one. I've been doing small areas at a time. I'm doing this off camera. I've got the camera on, but I'm not using it. Because I'm doing small areas like this. Letting it sit for a little bit.
Don't be so nervous. You're not gonna do anything you can't fix.
I know. You know, you spend so much money and time and...
Yeah, see, around those eyes right now, you're not gonna get
it. Yeah, but it's... darker in there. I can use a Q-tip. You got a Q-tip? Oh, and I was told there are aerators, not OEs.
And also...
I got yelled at.
Thank you. bottom of the, underneath the chin, yeah?
Chin looks feminine. What does that mean?
Don't pick me that. Can't get all of it because it's awfully close, but definitely got most of it. But again, that's probably an area that would get dirt, you know? Okay, what do we
got? Yeah, run my horse.
You got a bike?
I've had bikes my whole life, but I sold it in 2009. No, I sold my car and my bike to buy another car. A better car. And then I recently sold that car. So. No more bikes. I miss it.
You get all sorts of personal here at Taylor Made Armors.
Yeah, my last, one of my last videos I made, while I was waiting for paint to dry, I was like giving a whole bio about me. It's like, well, since we're here together, let's talk.
You have 100 subscribers?
I have 100 subscribers.
Wow.
Really?
On YouTube?
Yep.
I think I have like 3.
It's, I think it's only gotten more because of the building. But, you know, it's mostly like a lot of my students and a lot of weird gay guys from Kazakhstan for some reason.
What?
I don't know. But they love me on Instagram. I'm a big hit in Kazakhstan.
Nice.
Don't even know where that is.
You get frustrated with the romantic scene here in the States.
Yeah, I think that's where Borat is from. Very nice.
Get close up a picture of you in that green thong thing.
So what thing?
Borat wears.
Oh, God.
You'll have 6,000 followers.
Well, that happened to me once. I put a gym selfie up and I was kind of scantily clad, and the amount of male followers that I got after that, I was blocking people left and right.
Nice. It's fixed.
What was wrong with it?
Gravel's wrong. I was too far to the left. Sebastian said if I could fix it, I could have it.
Oh.
Fix it, I did. Are you recording or
not? I am.
Great, it's all on video. All my antics.
Video what?
Videoception. Like inside.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Demon dream.
We'll go over the tubes again.
So RJ's coming.
3:34, yeah. What time is it now? Probably 3:15. city have some really good sandpaper?
Really, really high.
I think I need to hit this a little bit.
Are you
going to
hit?
This white right here, that I, where I fix the tube stripes. Yeah, if you don't mind.
I mean, you can feel it, it's basically not super super, but really lightly. Almost done.
It'll tell you at the top, and if you click on it, it'll it'll show you that those people. What happens is, though, a lot of people will click on you and then leave.
Yeah.
So, like, you see them hook up. They might have even talked, but they're gone. But it looks like you think they're still there. I know for me, too. Like, a lot of times I'll click on a live video just to turn the notification off. You know what I mean? Because I hate the red dots. But I'm not actually watching them. But it, I think it saves your videos in your videos, so you can
yes.
You can download them if you wanted to. All right, TaylorMade.
Four.
Oh, you know what? What is that speed? Get it back.
Regard it.
So what I'm doing in the aerators, the wash is so watery that it got into this tiny little space, and you know, it's very dark and thick in there. I'm trying to get it out most of it. Hard to see, it's like washing out. You put it on your car. It's hard to tell, I guess, on the outside how to see it. I can see it. Alright, we're gonna weather some more.